Investigators believe they found the body of a local mother who's been missing for more than 3 weeks.
Carline Brumaire Jean's car was discovered yesterday submerged in a retention pond behind the Lowe's Royal Pacific Resort where the woman worked. Her husband says the day she went missing was the third time she'd ever driven. WESH's Marina Ronco is live in front of that retention pond. Marina, what have investigators told you?
You know, investigators don't suspect there was any sort of foul play. They do believe this to be an accidental death, but they've yet to confirm whether, in fact, this was Carline Brumaire Jean's body. But the car that they pulled from this retention pond yesterday is, in fact, her car. This retention pond on the same property of the hotel where she worked and where she was last seen. Tire tracks point the way to this retention pond adjacent to the employee parking lot of the Royal Pacific Hotel. The tracks likely that of the wrecker that Monday morning pulled Carline Brumaire Jean's red Toyota Camry out of the water. For nearly a month, investigators and family have searched for that car and for the 39-year-old mother. On Monday, a security guard at the hotel noticed that bushes lining the pond were disheveled and spotted a Toyota hubcap floating in the water. Jean's family members have been notified of the discovery and are now waiting for the medical examiner to officially confirm the identity and cause of death. The Royal Pacific Hotel, part of the Lowe's chain, put out a statement that reads, quote, "Our thoughts and sympathies are with Carline's family and friends during this difficult time. We will do everything we can to help both her family and all of our team members, including having grief counselors available to team members." Now, just last week, the sheriff's office did a flyover of two nearby bodies of water, Lake Marsha and Lake Kane, but turned up empty. The death investigation is now being handled by Orlando police as a single vehicle crash involving a fatality. We've also learned that the local Haitian community is planning two memorials to honor Jean for next week. For now, reporting live in Orange County, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.